I mean, before the class, I wasn't sure if I was coming or going. I didn't have the energy. I didn't have the confidence. I didn't want to share. But then the things that we've been doing in the class, the energy work, the prayer, the meditation, the exercise, it's like I built, worked on my body first and my mind, my emotions, and then everything fell in place. And so my energy started picking up more. And once I got that part, everything else started flowing in a positive way.